Lord, yes, I am Red Squirrel. Now, I get asked all the time, why do you go by Red Squirrel? Well, I was a school teacher for 27 years. Yeah, yeah. That's scary shit right there. Yeah, yeah. Taught the little children for 27 years. And when I started doing comedy, I was still teaching. Didn't want those little bastards looking me up. So I was like, gotta go by my nickname, Red Squirrel, you know. I figured that's better than Angry Beaver, you know, like, rrr, rrr. I know. Did y'all see my lips dropping up here on the stage? They about touch the stage. I'll throw some quarters up here. I'll just be like, sucking them. Suck those things right up. I know. How'd y'all's 2020 go? Oh, it was pretty damn sucky. We can all admit it. It was. Now look, down here in the South, we don't say COVID, we say the COVID. So when the COVID hit, okay, my son was a senior in high school. He did graduate. Praise Jesus, just barely, but he graduated, yeah. Joined the Army. He started basic training this week. I know. Little bald-headed fucker, yeah. Cute as a bug, though, yeah. So he started basic. My husband was in law enforcement for 25 years, and he retired, yeah. He is now an attorney at law. He is going to the dark side, okay? Instead of giving DUIs, he's getting people out of DUIs. So he's like going to the other side, yeah. I ran for mayor in my small town. Yeah, I lost bigger than shit. Yeah, but I ran. Y'all know that saying, you know, you don't know till you try. Yeah, that's all bullshit is what it is. It is. I was just known as the vulgar comedian at night. I don't know where they got that from. I don't know. But, yeah, I think they were afraid I was going to talk about my cooter at the council meetings or something. I don't know. So, yeah. So I lost. Yeah.